wanted to show you guys a little tip on how you can control your guys' AC200Max Bluetti remotely. Maybe if you're at work and you want to check in and see how much solar you're bringing into your unit, how much battery you have left, maybe turn on the AC, turn it off, turn the DC on, turn it off. This is how I do it. I have a cheap tablet right next to the device, the AC200Max. Let me show you. Okay guys, so right here I have a cheap Android tablet. You can also use a smartphone, but I have this Android tablet and it has TeamViewer Host installed on it. It was really easy to set up. I have it right next to the AC200Max. And if you see this, I'm gonna bring up my phone. I'm gonna show you guys that I am on cellular network. You can see it right there, it says 4G. No Wi-Fi. We're gonna go over here. We're going to log into TeamViewer. And we're gonna go to computers. And we're gonna click on the tablet. We're gonna hit connect. And we could walk away. We could be as far as we want. We could be at work. We could be wherever we want. So right now I'm bringing in 900 watts. We could check on the batteries. I have two installed, or I have one B300 plus the max. So you can see the battery levels right there. We can go back. We can turn off the DC. We could see how much energy we're using on the AC right there. You can also install TeamViewer on like a laptop. That's what I do when I'm at work. I just have it on there and I can kind of glance at it if I need to. And yeah, that's how I can control and monitor my AC200Max remotely. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like and subscribe for more videos. Thank you.